wake your ass up, cause it's time to go beast mode.
What's up, everybody? Meets Beast Boy here, and I am back playing Injustice 2.
Oh, hold on.
Yep, Injustice 2. Last time we left off, we just started again playing the chapter 1. Well, part 1. And now we're going to continue, and we're going to go on to... Oh, we already saw this, but I'm just going to skip past this, so hang on. Alright, and we're... at chapter 2, The Girl Who Laughs. Apparently we're in the swamp. And, oh, there they go.
Can they move any faster?
Deadshot and Scarecrow.
Boys are too slow.
Fear not, Deadshot. We'll be ready for tomorrow's attack.
Tomorrow?
Cheeky monkey.
What the hell? Poison Ivy.
Fancy meeting you here.
Keep them moving. I'll see what that's about.
Red! I ain't seen you in forever! You here to take down these punks?
Quite a catch, Ivy.
Red? You're with them?
Your man, Bruce, was supposed to better care for the Green. All he's done is remodeled the concrete jungles of Gotham and Metropolis. Where I sit, there's not much difference between him and Superman.
You're a few cones short of a pine if you think your new friends care about the Green.
Grodd will keep his promises, or he'll be my next victim.
Oh, Red, why are you making me do this? Let me get you out of here, girl. We can team up again. Drive all the boys crazy, you know, like the old days.
The old days were fun, but these days I'm all business.
Oh, great. This is gonna be my first time playing as Harley. Oh, come on. Come on, tell me. Ah. Nice. Oh, come on. There we go. Come on. Uh-oh, I don't know about Scream Dinosaur. There we go. Ah! Come on. There we go. Oh. Lesbian, lesbian action. Oh no. I was about to say lesbian, lesbian action right there.
Voices are not impressed.
Oh, come on. Don't do that. Don't do that. Dang it. Dang it. Okay, we're going at this game.
Days I'm all business.
Oh, being distracted, being distracted, being distracted. Come on. There we go. Oh, come on, come on. There we go. Nope. Come on. Get me out, get me out. Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, she got me. No, 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 no. Shit. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
So many to kill, so little time.
Come on, come on, come on. There we go, there we go. Oh, my arm. Oh, don't try to kiss me. Alright, you asked for it. There we go. Your boobs. Nice. And oh, son of a bitch.
We could have had something.
Yes, sweet hon.
And she got me. Ah, yes, this one's for that bear trap. Thank you.
No more sleepovers for you.
Of course.
Face your fears.
Please. Oh. Seriously, huh? This stuff for kicks.
Then you'll appreciate my new formula.
Hey.
Oh boy. Oh god, now he looks terrifying.
You have a high tolerance, but everyone has something to fear.
Alright, looks like going at us now. Oh, okay. Come on, go. My finger's cramping up because of this. There we go. Oh, missed it. Come on. I'm actually doing better at this. Come on, recover hard. Oh, come on. There we go. Ugh, trying to fix my finger. Ah, teleport faster.
Nightmares are real.
I know. I hate you and my nightmares. Boom, got you. There we go. Oh, yes. Say that again, Harley. Ah, and boom, there we go.
Ugh, instant hangover.
I'm sorry, my hangover.
We're not.
Jeez.
Done yet.
What is this?
But you hear it, don't you?
Hear what?
The real you. Buried under the floorboards. Scratch, scratch, scratching to get out. The one who cut her friend's throats. And laugh about it. That's my girl. Oh, Harley. Always such a disappointment. Why do I bother?
Angle slick fella with a cheap suit and cheaper grin telling me who I am ever again. We had mad love once upon a time. But now that's over, Mr. J!
Wow, Harley's going against Joker in his own words. Okay. Come on. I forgot I'm wearing different characters for suit. This actually upgrades my abilities. Joker. God damn it. Take that. Boom. Joker busted. Oh, have you met him? There we go. Oh.
I hold the winning hand.
No, because I'm doing better than you are, dude. Oh, he has one of his ha-has. Just like Shrek. This is my swamp. Like, seriously, I can just hear it in my head right now. Ugh. Yep, so far, it's like, yes, Swamp Thing is like one of the characters I really want to. I think he was a fan favorite, too. Like, finally, they got him in this game. Oh, no. Boom. Come on. Boom. And Yes. And jump. Yes. So easy.
Mama always said I had a black thumb. Now you ready to be all ears? It's Scarecrow and his goons you want. They're mixing toxic gas right in your backyard. We came to stop them.
I see.
Thank you, Swamp Thing. At least you know you're on our side.
If they return, I will be ready.
Ah, Swamp Thing, you are amazing. If you ever want on the team, we'd love to have you.
I would consider that, should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
Mysterious creature, yet so amazing. And Supergirl. I wonder what she's doing. Being super, I guess. Oh. To an agent. Ah, Black Adam. Wonder Woman? Wait, what?
Where were you? Just in the clouds, listening.
If someone saw you.
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Kondok.
I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm cooped up here.
Wait, Adam
found
ship? How
can we make you more comfortable?
Let me out. Diana, you've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask. Ugh! I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Wow. I like a new family that I don't know about. Okay.
Our best chance to stop Throd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit.
That's true.
But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Gorilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
If this is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah, I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
No, we can do this.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.
Alright then. And it looks like we're gonna stop right there. There we go. And that's gonna be it for chapter 2. And we're gonna get in chapter 3 next time. Hopefully next time we go against Gorilla Grodd and his whole entire army of scumbags. Who knows? Other than that, if you like this video, scratch that like button in the face where it hurts. Leave a comment if you want. I don't care. And as always, I will talk to you guys in the next video. Peace. There. Goodbye.